Welcome back to DWD TV, your source for news and information here at Deyton High School. My name's Alyssa.
And my name's Maddie, and we are jumping right into today's episode.
We had guests come and be a part of this next segment.
Jonathan hosted our very first Daniel Lyons dating show.
Welcome to the Daniel Dating Game Show, the Love Roars. The lovely lady on today is Jessica Maniquim, looking for her knight in shining armor. Some of Jessica's favorite things to do is trying on new clothes and hanging out in department stores. So we'll hear a little bit from her later on. Now let's introduce the contestants. Now please tell me, what is your name, age, and something that you like to do?
My name is Sean. I'm 15, and I really like stuff that I like to do.
What's something that you like to do? And also,
my name is Parker. I'm 16, and I like to.
Well, there you have it, all the contestants. We will ask them their questions at the end of the commercial break.
Spam! Spam, spam, spam. Get your spam today at your local supermarket.
Welcome back, and without further ado, let's get to the questions and the contestants' answers. What would be your ideal date?
I'd really like a girl that really, you know, knows how to talk to me about, like, can just keep a conversation going. Never awkward when I'm with her. That's basically it. We just have to connect on a personal level.
My ideal date, I like to keep it kind of more simple and smooth. Just a little Netflix, some food, because I love eating. And that's about it. Like, call it a night, get ready for other adventures.
Now that we've heard from all the contestants, I wonder who she'll choose. And you'll hear from this right after your commercial break.
Help support tired teachers. For 19 cents a day, you could save a teacher's life by supplying them with their daily dose of caffeine.
If you donate over $20, you will receive a free t-shirt.
Welcome back. The results are in. And the winner is... Sean.
Man.
Let's go ahead and reveal Jessica.
Thank you.
It's competition.
Thank you. Man. Oh my god. I'm shocked. This might be the most amazing moment that has happened to me here in my 2 years.
Well, that's about it to wrap up the episode of DW Daniel Dating Show. But before we end, we want to show you the date between Sean and Jessica. Welcome to the post-date interview of DW Daniel Lyon Dating Show. I'm your host, Goose McVanderbilt, here with Jessica. Now, Jessica, why did you pick Sean over Parker?
Really?
Okay. Well, how did you... Well, that's a wrap for episode one of the Daniel Dating Game Show post-date interview. Thank you for watching. See you soon.
That was interesting.
Yeah, it was. We're just gonna move on. I got a question for you, Lisa. What is your guilty pleasure song?
Oh, mine is definitely Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars. What's yours?
I think I'd have to say Waterfalls by TLC. Mm. Deyton went around and asked some students and staff the same question. Let's check it out.
My name is Marley Turnipseed, and my guilty pleasure song is Oh Christmas Tree.
Christmas Tree, oh Christmas Tree.
My name is Yoda. My guilty pleasure song is Empire State of Mind by Jay-Z.
My name is Braden Holder, and my guilty pleasure song is We Are Young by Funk.
My name is Coach Pobiak, and my guilty pleasure song is I Want It That Way by the Backstreet Boys.
My name is Maddie May, and my guilty pleasure song is Under the Bridge, cover by Coach Pobiak.
Like I did that day, take me to the place I love. My name is Coach Galloway. My guilty pleasure song is My
Don't
Truck.
Touch my truck.
My name's James, and my guilty pleasure song is Some Things Never Change from Frozen 2.
Some things never change.
My name is Grant Massa. My guilty pleasure song is Sicko Mode by Drake and Travis Scott. It's lit, bro.
My name's Trent Johnson. My guilty pleasure song, Shower by Becky G.
My name's Coach Soares, and my guilty pleasure song is Since You've Been Gone by Kelly Clarkson.
My name's Kayla, and my guilty pleasure song is Baby by Justin Bieber.
Yo, what's up? I'm Brody Khan, and my guilty pleasure song is Never Grow Up by Taylor Swift.
My name is Spencer Khan, and my guilty pleasure song is Love Story by Taylor Swift.
I'm Mrs. Slattery, and my guilty pleasure song is Pour Some Sugar on Me by Def Leppard.
My name is Miles. My guilty pleasure song is the Barney theme song.
Barney is a dinosaur from our imagination.
My name is Ms. Martin, and my guilty pleasure song is Bye Bye Bye, NSYNC.
My name is Will, and my guilty pleasure song is Panini by DaBaby and Lil Nas X.
My name is Eddie Merck, and my guilty pleasure song is Twinum.
So, Jessica, what's your guilty pleasure song?
That was a super fun segment to film.
You know, the next segment we are about to show is really cool because it is all about my class.
Here's a symphonic band.
Hey guys, my name's Maddie, and one thing most people don't know about me is I actually play flute in the Daniel Concert Band. So I've decided to take you guys on a little tour of what we do here. So what's your name and what is your role in the band?
My name is Mr. Paxton, and I am the director of bands here at Daniel High School.
So what made you want to become a band director?
Well, I went to Daniel, and I was obviously in the band here, and I loved it so much, I wanted to do that for my career.
And what do you have coming up in the band?
Well, we just finished our marching band season a couple of weeks ago. We've got a couple of parades in 6 Mile Central in Clemson. Coming up in the beginning of December, and the jazz band's going to play for the Rotary Club on December the 13th for their meeting, and we also have our winter concert on December the 9th.
Cool. What does students learning music mean in your life?
Well, I think for a well-rounded education, I think that that music or any arts is really important for a well-rounded education, and I think the band program serves that role, but I also think that it serves multiple roles in the school and in the community. As far as the performances that we do for marching band and parades, as well as supporting the athletics department at football games, so I think it plays a really big role in the school community as a whole.
Okay, so what's your name, what grade are you in, and what instrument do you play?
My name's Tyler, I'm a junior, and I play the trumpet.
My name's Augustus Hedden, I'm a junior, and I play saxophone.
When did you start band?
I started band in fourth grade in Georgia.
I started in sixth grade, so this will be my sixth year playing it.
And how has band affected your life?
Band has become my life, is what many band kids would say, and I have to say, I agree with that statement. Every waking moment of my life has been consumed by band, and for the most part, I really love that.
What's your life?
It has been a huge part of my life. Like, I do marching band, jazz band, I do multiple bands outside of school. Like, when I'm supposed to be doing homework, I'll instead practice my instrument.
What are you looking forward to coming up in band?
Auditions.
Our jazz band concerts, normal concerts. They're always one of my favorite parts of the school year.
That just about wraps up this episode.
Thanks for watching.
And have a great rest of your week.
And make sure to support the Lions in the state championship at Benedict College.
Go Lions!